Hello everyone! Today we're gonna play... Minecraft Hardcore episode 6-7. And let's go! Last episode I was bit of playing strange, and this time I'm gonna play very, very careful and focused. Okay? Ready? Let's do this. I'm gonna do it. Sometimes, like, everyone can do mistakes. Example, in the old one, in the 66 episode, I just accidentally did a low resolution. Accidentally. Now it's fixed, yeah. You can see my hotbar right now. The fuck is going on? Oh. There's something trips thing, probably the snapshot thing, I guess. Okay, let's play. Oh, come with me. Okay, let's go to our world. Yeah, let's go. Oh wait. Alright, let's go to world. See you. If it hurts, okay. Why? Okay. Burp. Burp. Hey, burp. Burp. Keep the door so close, yeah. I'm gonna remove these the coal soon because they changed it. That feels like shit. We got tons of iron, man. I don't think I'll have a problem about the iron for now. Do I? Okay, we are going to Nether 1-4 Blaze Farm. And I'm gonna keep my building my, you know what I mean. Okay, let's wear more shield helmet and put the bed away, of course. Put the bed away. Never bring bed. Oops. Toxic. Take all of them. Mm. This is a pink ship, I found it before, by the way. I built my the thing to there for now. I'm gonna fix it cause it's broken in my house. I don't know what. Hey Jep, what's up, man? There is some hidden snowball here and bees, of course. Hey Kyle, Kyle is a good name. If I will change my name, I will make Kyle if I had to do it, because Kyle is a good name, as I said. It feels good. One day I'm gonna make science for these guys. How much? In drive. Give me 3. Okay. We do have calls. Okay, I think we can go right now. Let's put this iron nuggets too, then we should be alright for Blaze Farm. Oh, not this one. Yeah, this one. Okay. Couple things left to do, of course. Got Thorns 3 already? Wow. Right now I got Thorns 3 already, man. That's just interesting. Well. Okay, let's go to Blessed Farm. I think you can see Hope Bar perfect right now. That's good. Hey, I remembered you, man. I remembered that guy. You know what? I'm gonna put my helmet on. What could happen? No, I forgot vines. We need vines. Cause I'm almost breaking my farm for no reason currently. Why bed is exploding in the Nether? That makes no sense. Maybe you should say you can't sleep in Nether or what? I don't know why it's like that. Do we have wines? We do have wines. Okay. We need a couple more wines, I guess. Wait, actually, I do have shears. What the? I think that is an elk. Is it? Okay. Okay. In the future, I'm gonna also update this farm to a better one. Oh. Never use white bed in the Nether. You know what? I'm gonna put two in the chest. For next step to the 100%. No! Oh, okay. Че? Alright, back. Forgot to turn on my microphone and my mom was my roof. Now I'm back with my sound again. Oh shit, that is why I put the Okay, give me a minute. Okay, we're done. Wait, this roof thing then. Yes. Okay, let's try some. Put something useful. Let's try. It's working. Yeah. Thank you. guy gonna die. Yes, it heals. Yeah! Woo! Now time to do some pitiful slayer, doom slayer, and pitiful slayer. But I don't know where when I found that idea, but it's not about doom slayer, okay, or other things. I just like a slayer name. I'm gonna put Smite 5 to this guy. Breaking tree protection for landing. I like Swarp much more than Axe, I can't wait. See. We also have this pickaxe, but this pickaxe will be smally faster than this one. Actually, no, it's gonna be faster. I'm gonna put smite to them, and I don't care, I don't think it will problem to create one more sword for Bane of Archopos 5. Why not? Bane of Archopos is not bad enchantment. It's very useful against cave spiders. And lying, spiders are dangerous. I'm gonna make this sharpness too. Okay. Let me name you after coming back to home. Why not? If you finish it already. Power 5, Unbreaking 3, Punch 2, Mending Flame. Yeah, everything is fine. How the fucking. Oh my god. It's just good. Full power. Come on, let's finish this and keep doing what we was doing, right? What? Come on. Okay. Yeah, it's gone. Now it will be time for shovel and pickaxe, and small tools such as, you know, these ones, and we should be okay. Wait a minute. Okay. I'm spectral. Come on, man. Alright, I think let's steal something. In this episode, I just farmed the blaze for repair my tools. In the next episode, I'm going to finish this, which is nothing left. I mean, the repairing thing. Then, I'm going to keep building the MLT space. This time, I won't need to repair my pickaxe so much. I will do higher progress. Well, I guess. Can finish it because yeah, this might be bored, this might was boring for you, but anyway, it is a episode. Sometimes it will be slow, sometimes it will be action full, sometimes it will be chill. Anyway, thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and like a new idea. See you later at next episode. See you.